The boss, the lead henchman, and the underlings. A total of 10 in the crew. Out of these, 7 get busted. It's a massive blow. So how many do we have left?
We've got 3 left.
Right on target. We put a beating on your math homework. What's next? Who's the next victim on your hit list of summer assignments?
Well, now that math is done, the only thing left is independent research.
Independent research? You saying you left the baddest mother for last?
An experiment, investigation, could make a pen holder out of some wood?
Something out of wood. Pen holder.
Sorry for asking you for so much help, Tatsu.
This is my bedroom!
First we plan the attack, then we bust out the gear.
Pen holder.
Lift your end. Hold it there.
Pen holder.
And voila!
Whoa, so stylish.
What? I said a pen holder! Not to totally redo my room!
Calm down. Give me a chance to explain. I put these beams in so we don't beat up the walls. They've got a walnut-like finish, which matches the colors and gives a vintage feel. You ain't got a lot of space, so I added some storage. This pegboard here is multi-use and also adds character. Just pop a box on it and you got a pen holder.
Whoa, clever!
Cool. But I'm just a kid!
Thank you.